Just quick guys, if you would like to validate your cluster, so just where you can validate your cluster using it. So I'm going to destroy this cluster now. So you can go ahead and write corpse delete cluster and your cluster name. So it will quickly delete your cluster. You just have to specify, it is saying like all these components and records will be removed. So you say yes. So this is going to, you know, destroy your complete cluster in a minute. And also make sure, like, you know, remove everything that you do not need. Let's say your S3 bucket, otherwise it will be charged. Also, like, what you can remove is your route 53 domain names also. So you can see all the volumes and everything is being removed here. थोड़ी देर बस वीडियो रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है। सो ऑल द VPCs, वॉल्यूम्स एंड everything is being deleted. Everything is getting down, so in minute it will be deleted. So meanwhile, let me Pungas, can you ping me your Gmail ID? Okay, you can see the cluster is gone now, right? So make sure whatever the things you have after practice, right? So you'll see the instances are gone. Only one is running. So let's go ahead and stop this too. Go to your S3 bucket. See, bucket is already empty. There is nothing in the bucket. So, but they'll just remove those buckets because we don't need them, right? So. Okay, this is gone too. I'll see why this is not being deleted. Data not found. Right. In the same way, go to your route 53. Remove it, otherwise you most probably get some bill. So go to hosted zone. Because just these things are, you know, matter of minutes, so you can create it when needed. So just don't leave them as you think. I it will take time and you'll have to do practice again, right? So Kuldeep, I think it's yours. I already have. Pankaj, can you share your email ID? Okay.
ये डॉक्यूमेंट भी आप ड्राइव पे शेयर कर
यस,
देंगे?
आई विल डू दैट. सो दैट्स हाउ लाइक यू कैन राइट क्विकली डू द थिंग्स. सो मेक श्योर लाइक यू आर गोइंग विद ईच एंड एवरी स्टेप.